ladies and gentlemen. We are here Sunday afternoon. Lakers versus the house. Bray missed the corner shot, guy with the rebound. Kicks it back out to Bray. Nothing but the bottom of the net. 2-0. Breakers off with the lead. Hockey score 14-20 remaining in the first half. Nice defense there, Kylie. Brianna gets the loose ball. The pass to Cammy is picked off. Cammy got it back but stepped out of bounds, unfortunately. Foul on Kylie. Kylie called for the foul. Second, Bria with the board. She heads down with the ball now. This one to Juliana. Juliana drives, misses.
Come on, Kai, you gotta get under there for that rebound.
Misses. They hit the corner three to make it 4-2 now. House takes the lead back from the break. There's 15 minutes to go in the half. Kylie and Bria take a breather. Marin and Javi enter the game. They join Juliana, Lex, and Tammy. Break was killing by two. Here in the first half, a long clock, 4-2. Misses the cone of three. Another quick possession by the Breakers. Ties it back up here with 11 minutes remaining in the half.
Yeah.
Riley and Bria enter the game. Giving Lex and Cammy a breather. Juliana misses the first of two. She missed them both. And misses. Marin called. What did they call on that? Looks like Bria. Yeah, it has to be Bria. That's the only mathematical reason. Bria called for the foul. She goes 1-1. At the line. So the house is up 7-6. Seven, 9:40 on the clock. Makes them both. Breakers back with the lead. Battle back and forth here between the Breakers and the house. In the first half of play, it's Sunday afternoon here at the Long Black. Breakers. Down court, move it around.
Move, Kai, move.
Tipped out of bounds. Off of Black. Break the ball. Inbound from the sideline. Misses that corner shot. Javi stepped out of bounds. Ball stealing the ball. They turn it right back over.
Come on, Kai, get involved, Kai.
Javi for the three. Puts Breakers up by four now. 7-11 with 7:45 remaining in the half. They answer with a three of their own. Back to a one-point lead now for the girls in blue.
Kid.
She goes the line to shoot the end one. They're up by three with 5:40 remaining.
I didn't know she
was coming. Ball goes off Marin's head.
Stay strong, Kai! Great defense, Kylie. What number?
Six.
Thank you.
Get the first of two. They call that on Bria. Nails them both. 16-11 to score. Breakers down by five. Barron hits a three to put him down by two with 4:20 remaining in the half. That's a three.
Girl, great pass here. Come on. Huh?
That was a three.
That was a three, yeah. Yes, he did. Six, he fixed it, yep. They hit the corner three. Put them back up by five. Rhea with an easy basket underneath. Nice pass. Lex. He has to fix the scoreboard. He didn't fix it. Jamie. 19-18. Oh, we're down by five? Really? All right. Breakers trailing. Yeah.
Steele. It's down court. Throws it across, a little wild to Lex. Goes out of bounds, they cut it right back over. Breaker still trailing by three. Here in the first half of play. They are battling with the house. Gets them both to four. Three-point game again. Back and forth we go. Back here at the Longplex for your second half of play shortly.